On 4 April 1949, the North Atlantic Treaty was signed by Norway, Denmark, the Netherlands, Belgium, Luxembourg, France, Italy, Portugal, the United Kingdom, Iceland, Canada, and the United States. This union of 12 nations became known as the North Atlantic Treaty Organization, or more simply, NATO. They were sworn to stand together against aggression. An attack against one would be an attack against all.
While the accession of Spain to the North Atlantic Treaty offers fresh and convincing cause for a renewed phase in the future of the alliance, we must not be complacent.